A new bike service is coming to Fayetteville, but similar bike programs in other cities have caused a number of problems in those communities. Fox 24's Nkirika Izuka in studio with what people can expect from the dockless bikes right here in our area.
Northwest Arkansas is home to over 200 miles of bike trails, and this new program may give more people a chance to enjoy them. However, there have been problems in other cities that have used this dockless bike program, so I went to find out what those were.
Our bikes start at about $430 and go up from there.
But what about those who don't have an extra $400 to spend? You can now rent them in the city of Fayetteville. Tech company VioRide is following the lead of cities like Seattle, San Francisco, and Dallas by introducing a dockless bike program. These should not be confused with docked bikes, which allow riders to rent a bike from a designated area and return it to the same or other fixed stations.
The locking mechanism is on the bike. So there's not fixed locations you can return it. There are boundaries that we set up using GPS of where you can't go outside the zone.
Although bikes can be parked wherever, problems arose in cities like Dallas after the program was implemented in August 2017.
Where we saw them in the river or, you know, just laying down everywhere, just kind of strewn about. And not being kept and kept orderly.
Jared White, bike transportation manager for the city of Dallas, says part of the problem was an oversaturation of bike companies in the area.
We had close to 18 to 20,000 bikes within the city, so a lot of it was clutter. So you'd get like upwards of 20 to 30 bikes or more in one location just because they're trying to outdo each other.
In February, after months of complaints, the city manager got involved, telling the companies to fix the issues or risk the involvement of the city.
When you have an oversaturation of bikes from multiple companies, eventually you can drive the price point down where it's not economical for companies to stay there and they cancel each other out.
Andrew Miles, who is the general manager of VioRide here in Fayetteville, says that since VioRide will be the sole dockless bike provider, this shouldn't be a problem here.
So how does it work? First, you find a bike that you want to ride. Then download the VioRide app, where it'll ask you to take a scan of the bike. And then you're free to ride off. And when you're done, you can place it anywhere within the city of Fayetteville and lock it up.
With hundreds of new bikes available for use, Fayetteville Police Department reminds both bikers and riders to stay diligent on the road.
Bicycles are not considered vehicles in the state of Arkansas, but if you are operating them on the roadway, you have all of the same rights and obligations as a motor vehicle.
Local bike shop owner Ben Upchurch says the program won't be bad for business.
What we sell is more of a lifestyle. I think what they're doing is providing a service. You need it, you get it, you go, you do your thing.
But says it may actually be a positive thing.
Getting people the experience of at least riding a bike, so they may not own a bike, but they need to get from point A to point B. So that person, we're hoping, enjoyed the experience on the rideshare program, and hopefully if it's going to lead them into our store to buy a bike of their own.
Miles says his company has noted the mistakes of other cities and have planned accordingly. He says in addition to introducing biking to some, the program will also help some of the problems Fayetteville has seen due to population growth.
The more people we get out of the cars, onto bikes, using trails or the bike lanes, can really alleviate some of that traffic.
Bikes are available for single ride use or with a subscription, and the program officially launches tomorrow. In studio, in Kira Kazuka, Fox 24 News.